something else now. Something way more personal. I'm not a hitman. I'm not a soldier or a mercenary. I'm a fucking serial killer. I belong in prison. I'm not on payroll. It feels wrong. I don't know whether to feel like a prostitute or a weapons manufacturer. I mean, come on, I'm getting paid by the taxpayers and I'm killing taxpayers. So? What do you mean, so, man? It's fucking blood money.
That's the best kind, James. I mean, come on, it kind of suits us.